It's me, William Shatner. This is also me. As a person who likes to try a lot of things, it's only natural that the animated me would inherit my ability to morph into whatever I imagine. Join us on My Outer Space. Maybe you'll meet me and not even know.